God, I'm scared. Let's see the magic damage. How much this boss is gonna hurt. It only does physical attacks, so that's a good thing. Yeah. 186 is actually not bad. That just sucks right there. Okay, if we keep getting two turns for heal, this fight might actually be doable. Alright, finally the second part. Oh, it hurts. battle's just gonna drag on. I refuse to do items. I think I can do it without it. It's just gonna take a while. Time to go on the offensive now. Ah, sure. Now you decide to suck me. Right, the battle never gonna end. Oh wow, she missed. Okay. Didn't even know that was a thing. Dragoon. Oh my god, I can't take this anymore. Screw Miranda. This battle is never gonna freaking end with her damage. Whatever. Deals 101 damage. He heals for like 279. It's just never gonna end. You guys watch this on YouTube, me battling RNG. Yes, fine. Just let me keep shooting you. And there we go, guys. That is Miranda's boss battle solo initial equipment. Would have liked to have done no items, but the RNG is just... it's a losing battle with RNG. 279 per heal, and that's if she doesn't abuse it. It's gonna extend it to like an hour video of me just battling RNG, trying not to... praying that she doesn't heal herself. Whatever, anyway, no one cares about her. Oh, she got a lot of levels from that. Alright, on to the next solo battle. Oh wow, she even got a Dragoon level up, isn't that nice?